Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy, Mac Deezy, back up in there. And today, I'm bringing you the Ion Audio Party Starter MK2 pocket size Bluetooth speaker with built-in beat sync lights. Now, this right now is on Amazon for $17.31. And don't worry, if you go down below, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and hook y'all up with a link. But what I wanted to point out by showing you this is that there's a few things that you can do with your party Bluetooth speaker. Now, not just the usual Bluetooth speaker that you sync up, a little sum for your peoples, and you get a little card game going, and you got your little music going on. But this not only brings that, but also a light show. So let's go ahead, crack up in there, see what we got. And before I do that, let me just give you some of the specs that we got here. So the product dimensions are 2.6 by 2.6 by 4.3 inches. It weighs 6.7 ounces. The shipping weight is 10.6 ounces. It's manufactured by Ion Audio. And there are some shipping advisories, item model number, batteries, blah, blah, blah. But 63 reviews on Amazon gave this 4 stars. So that's real important there. Let's see what we got in the box. So this is a pretty decent packaging. As you can see on here, we got colorful LED party lights, rechargeable battery, hands-free calls. You got a little try me thing here, but we ain't got time for that. We also have on the side here, it says the same thing. On the back, you got some English and Spanish informations. That's pretty much it for the box. Let's go ahead and crack this open. Let's see what we got. Okay. So it's not that easy, but all this plasticky stuff, get that out of the way. Okay, there's nothing to that. Okay, there's your speaker. What else we got up in here? Okay, we got a colorful, what looks to be nothing. this was the stand. And here's the actual package that came with it. We got, had the little sneeze over there. Okay. Yeah. We got some stop. Hope it's not saying in the name of love. Important instructions here. Please read before returning this product. Hopefully we won't have to, because we're not returning it, hopefully. We got the little instruction leaflet here. Yeah. Enjoy that, y'all. And we have a USB cable. Now, there's no 3.5 millimeter jack cable that came with it. And that's about an 18-inch USB. There is an audio in, though. So if you have your own audio in jack to go along with your MP3 player or whatever else you want to connect, you got that there. You have the lights. It's a little toggle button here. You got off, demo, and on. So those are your 3 points there. Here's your dedicated call button. Also, looks like it's also the Bluetooth connection button. Can you see that right there? We got the charging slot. Shout out to Floss. It's got a little LED indicator right here. That seems to be the battery indicator, but I'm assuming it also lets you know when you're connected to the Bluetooth. Not too many lights on the bottom here, so hopefully all the lights are on top. You got your play, your pause, your rewind, and your fast forward, your tracks on the bottom. It's a little rubbery, so hopefully it'll stick. And then we got that all impressive light show here on the top. And going around the side here, not a full 360. There are some stops right here, but for the most part, here are your grates to let the music out. So let's go ahead and connect this up, see what we got. On would be nice. Okay, so we got that. Let me grab a phone. If I can find one, there we go. So we'll go ahead and turn that on. Hopefully. There's this LED light gone. Okay. Let's go ahead to Bluetooth. See if it's up and rocking. Party starter. Okay, so it lists it as party starter. Okay. And there goes your light show starting early. Let's get some music going here. See what we can't do. Okay, for anybody who has epilepsy or anything of that nature, I apologize in advance if you've been watching that for a minute. Okay, y'all can't really see what I'm looking at, but the ceiling is lit up.
Welcome to the girls' club. Place to go get ladies. Escalade Mercedes. Ready to have fun. Welcome to the girls' club. Place to go get ladies. Escalade Mercedes. Ready to have fun. Yaka yo. Get ready, get dressed, we good to go. What's going on in town, we got to know. Enter girl from me, I'm a crew at the front. Oh, ladies beautiful like them star in a picture show.
Okay, so that's a personal track. I switched over to SoundCloud. Let's hear this Dynast and Tony G.
Say your grace, this ain't Carnelius Warren. You niggas Ricky Martin. You like a 50 target, bigger he the hardest. Till we beatin' on his carcass. Air him out like dirty laundry. Let it starch, let it stall. Watch the team get it quiet. Way he talk, locals rolling with locals. Tony said, go get it global. Now I'm rockin' Sperry Bochus. Eatin' a plate of soul food from your mama crib. Fill her up like shells through the lobster bin. Might talk a lot of shit, but better make a mobster quick. So calling himself, ain't no pardon suppressed.
Okay, so I'm feeling the light show more than I am the speaker itself. That is, it's not doing it for me. Okay. Nothing more to say than that. It's got some bass, a little bit. This is a great little pocket, something to give to a kid that's going to a sleepover at night. This is something that you can maybe have in the office. If you want to show out to some of your fellow coworkers, but this is not something you're going to really use in a, you know, gaming situation like, yo, boys, we hanging out and we're going to play some cards. But if you got, you know, you don't want to blow anybody away and you want to maybe have a nice little chica over and just, you know, show her some good music and a little bit of light show to go with it in the dark. Maybe that's a good way to kick off, yo, I'm going to turn these lights off. But besides that, you know, it's not really thumping. It's not heavy. It's not bass. Now, here's what I'm talking about. If you notice, what you didn't see were any volume controls. So it does base its volume on the device that you're connecting to it. So that being the case, it's not really going to go that loud. You know, on a scale of 1 to 10, I would say this is a meh, you know, just a meh It's all right. It's all right. No doubt. It'll be added to the collection of Bluetooths for, you know, whenever somebody comes over to check out. Oh, what you got on point? Yeah, I can pull this one out as well. So anyway, besides that, go down below. I will have a link for those of you guys who have some kids or whatever and you want to grab that for them. So you can put them on blast with this. All right. So go down below. Check out that link. And while you're down there, give me them thumbs, yo. Give me them thumbs. Peace.